Hello, Queen.
Hi.
Scott Carty.
Nice to meet you, Scott.
Nice to meet you.
Wait, let me get my hand in there. Yep.
We're going to get all this stuff here.
Let me see your little post-it of questions.
Do you want to see it?
No, I don't. I can't read it. Oh, yes, I could in my glasses. Here. Let me see this.
The Fannistons are going crazy. Do you know about the Fannistons?
No.
On Twitter?
No.
Okay, well, let's save it.
Let's save it for that. Because
wait, please.
Scott Carty, Seattle, Washington, KOMO-TV, and hopefully the next host of America's Funniest Home Videos.
Oh, yeah?
Are
we going for that?
We are. We're trying.
Oh.
Yeah. So we'll see.
Okay.
Do I get the
Fingers
Jennifer
crossed.
Aniston endorsement?
Fingers crossed. Funniest Home Videos.
Yeah. Movie's
on,
funny.
Man.
You're funny.
Oh, thanks.
Are you aware of the Fannistons?
I'm not, but I feel you are.
I got introduced to the Fannistons on Twitter yesterday. I tweeted out that I was going to talk to you, and I said, anybody have any questions? Bzz, 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 bzz.
Oh, my gosh.
The Fannistons. And I'm talking about Lauren, Miranda, Kelly, Sabrina, Tara, Frosso, Grace, from Italy, Norway, Greece, Germany, Argentina, the U.S.
Wow.
They are insane for you.
Oh, those sweet kids.
What do you have to say to the Fannistons?
I love you. I love the Fannistons. That's so awesome.
Really,
what are they saying?
They are so unbelievably passionate about you. They call you the queen. They told me that I'm going in to interview the queen. So that's why I...
Is that why I was greeted with hello, queen?
That's why I greeted you with hello, queen.
I thought that was just you being charming.
No. Charming, I can't do that. Your character, there are moments where I'm watching you on screen and going, ahem.
Oh, really?
I can't believe that came out of your mouth, young lady.
Were you getting offended?
No, I was just startled.
Yes, startled.
Wonderfully startled.
Well, that's the intention, is to wonderfully startle. And that's what I love about her. She does not have a care in the world. There's not an apology around.
Not around.
Not anywhere.
Talk about working with the three boys, as we call them.
Boys.
The
good
the boys.
Word.
Yeah.
The boys, the children. As Christoph said, he has four children, so he can handle three more. They are the most wonderful children I've ever worked with. I love them. And they say dogs and children are hard to work with. I disagree. I think these guys are fine.
And did you ever have sore abs as a result of working on this movie from all the laughter?
I thought you'd say from all the times that Bateman would say, drop and give me 30. I loved that, yes. Or my cheeks would hurt at the end of the day. That's the best feeling.
A lot of questions that I got were, what's next for you? What do you have left as the challenge for you in your acting career? What do you want to do?
Oh, I have so much. I have a whole lot second act, you know? God, there's so many things I want to do. There's so many things I want to do. I want to direct. I want to be, I want to be in a scary movie.
Ooh.
All sorts of things I want to do.
Great. So nice to finally meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Take care. Thank you.
You too.